Good body kick there by Ghazali, and Cruz goes down.
Fight of the round, seeing him throw that looping hook on the last combination.
The groove, Cruz is quite long, and you see right here, this is a perfect example of combination. Ghazali's entering range, and then standing there, he's calling for Cruz to hit him.
That is the youth and the excitement, and down goes Cruz. Oh boy, that's a knockdown.
Oh, right at the bell right there. Can't be saved by the bell. Cruz has got to get up,
and it's over.
JoJo, Johan Ghazali here inside your mama's hometown. How good does it feel to get a KO in Denver?
It feels good. It feels good. It feels amazing, you know. First of all, before anything, I want to say alhamdulillah, God has given me everything. And to be honest, you know, if you guys were to ask me 4, 5, 6 years ago if I would be in the position that I am today, I would say you're damn right, you know. I would say you're damn right. I put in so much hard work, so much consistency, so much everything, you know, so literally blood, sweat, and tears day in, day out. So yeah, alhamdulillah, I wanna thank my family from New Mexico, Farmington, let's go! Yeah. And of course, semestinya, Assalamualaikum orang Malaysia, apa khabar korang? Sehat ke kat sana tu, rindu betul Malaysia ni. Malaysia boleh, alhamdulillah.
It was an eventful first round, even though that's as long as it lasted. Now, it looked like you were a little bit frustrated. You were trying to find those shots, but you kept coming, and you eventually found it there at the final bell. Well, talk to us, what was going through your head during that first round?
You know, fighting resembles a lot of life, you know, so what I'm trying to say is, when life throws shit at you, you know what you do? You throw shit back, and here I am, you know, so He hit me with the good shots a couple times, you know, I got a bloody nose. But, you know, I keep coming. I keep coming. I don't give up. I don't give up on it. I don't give up easy. So, yeah.
Well, it sounds like you throwing it down here inside the circle. How about Chachri Sidyotong throws $50,000 back at you for getting it done in the very first round, JoJo?
You know, I said this on my first bonus. I said, this is crazy, man. I'm only 16, but now I'm only 17, so. This is crazy, man. I'm only 17. You know, thank you, Mr. Chatri. Thank you, One Championship. Thank you to all the One Championship staff. They've made my trip here in Denver smooth, completely smooth, and thank you to Denver. What's up, Denver? I've been here for almost 3 weeks now. The hospitality has been great. The people are great. I love it here, you know? So thank you, Denver. It's an honor. Thank you for having me. Thank you for the hospitality. And I love you guys. It's an honor.
Denver, show some love to your winner, Joe.